again. You're here! Come on! Are you hearing this? That bass line is so sick. I'm like, gosh, should we take it to the hospital? And this is their first set ever. See, that is what I love about this festival. Here at Fuser, anyone can take the stage. Anyone has the power to make the mixes that get the crowd. What's a word that rhymes with mixes? Anyway. Let's get to mixing. That's what you're here for, right? Come on, I'm gonna show you everything you need to know. Making a mix is easy. Let's get one started. Let's drop a beat. Some bass. Fill things out with a synth, guitar, or horns. Some vocals for the finishing touch. Now let's change up the whole mix. The crowd is gonna love this. Snapshot so you can use it later.
I told you you could do it. Now, don't get me wrong. It's not all just bass. The crowd, they're like your Auntie Lola who gives you $40 and a handmade hat on your birthday. They're good to you, so you gotta pay attention to them and treat them right. Lucky for you, each stage here is run by a promoter just like me. We know how to read a crowd, and we're going to help you give the crowd what they want, when they want. Now, you can't start a party without some tunes, so I'm gonna hook you up. Then, meet me at my stage when you're ready to play your first set. Ah, you hear that? That's the sound of 1,000 of my most diehard superfans. In other words, best in the world! So you got nothing to be worried about. And I'll be back here talking to you through your headset the whole time. I'll let you know what the crowd wants and how to keep the party going. All right, let's do this. Your first show is gonna be great. I bet you'll be playing headliner slots in no time. Maybe even TK Sun stage one day. But let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Don't take me too tight. Don't wave no good. Don't take me to your best friend's house. I love you then and I love you then.